Anya Taylor-Joy gained her fame unexpectedly on a walk in London. She recalls that she was walking her dog outside Harrods when the founder of Storm Model scouted her. She started modeling when she was 16, but it wasn't until her third shoot when an actor put her in touch with his agent, and she got her first acting role in the 2014 film Vampire Academy.